80 Charlotte Street was this unique opportunity to take a whole city block right in the heart of Fitzrovia and then design it as a mixed-use development, which has office, it has retail, it has residential, social, intermediate, private, all stitched together by this public park right in the heart.
I think where 80 Charlotte Street succeeds in a sensitive area like Fitzrovia is that when you walk around it, you don't consider it to be one large building. It gives the impression of several buildings, all with different elevations, all with different facades and different materials.
There's nowhere to hide, like everything is on show, from precast planks to beams to kind of all of the various bits of finishes to the screws that we see on these metal boxes, like every single thing has been thought about.
We will always be looking at a contemporary form of architecture. We're not going to do anything that's retro, but it's important that that piece of contemporary architecture blends in with the local environment. The great thing about 80 Charlotte Street is it does exactly that. It adds to the area rather than take away from an area.
One of the most interesting things was the British constructivists, and it was centred in Fitzrovia. And that was all about simple materials, it's all about the way things are put together, and that really informed our design approach for 80 Charlotte Street.
As a team, has also pioneered the all-electric strategy. There are no fossil fuels running into the office part of our development here. As the electrical grid gets greener, 80 Charlotte Street gets greener too. From a collaborations perspective, like, we wouldn't have been able to create this building without that integration that we've done alongside the architecture.
We designed precast concrete that could be taken away. We designed exposed surfaces which could be easily adapted. So I think flexibility was one of the key drives of this building design.
Flexibility is definitely the key. Every time Derwent carries out a project, be it small or large, you want to challenge modern day concepts of office life.
And the key elements for workplace is access to fresh air, so we have openable windows, access to daylight with the atriums that punch down each of the four corners, and also access to the outside by these step back terraces along the top and this communal rooftop terrace at the very top, which allow people who work within the building to have access to the outside, to get access to the fresh air, and to control their environment.
From a carbon perspective, we've kind of designed out lots of design effectively, so taking away sheet steel, taking away ceilings, and creating a space that you can touch, can feel, can enjoy.